coming up, folks. These fucking old breathing machines need a bit of time to warm up. And he's gonna come back for another look. Give him a two, let's go! Just give it across the top. And let some of these drivers tell me that it's not putting your foot down on the lower helmet. When they jump, they cannot see below them. Look at the rear steer work, folks. Four-wheel drive, four-wheel steer. I love it when they crab sideways. So this was a pretty tricky big four, Dan Cunner. There are these obstacles in front of him. At the bottom of that, the Butcher. Just waking up the Butcher here for the Saturday afternoon. As I said, 540 cubic inch big block Chevy. Oh, look at the skin. So this is Super Jerry. Danny's only putting on a show for him. In these conditions, very unusual for these trucks to be driving the car. That's it, Spot. Have a bit of a bark. Fortunately, the rain is falling. But just got to keep, obviously, Danny safe and the gear safe. You know, a good $250,000 right there.